Yes, it's just a huge leap based on relationships, and if you have great relationships with DJs and programmers and people out there to get things done, that's very important. But I like to say what's more important is when I go and make that undeniable hit. I don't even need a relationship. I have them, but I don't need them. People hear the record, they want to play. That's what you want to achieve in the music business. You don't have to base what you're doing on a relationship and getting somebody to help you out. What you want is to deliver a material that you don't have to say in one word. That they hear it and they're like, yo, that is a great record, and they play it. That's what I try and do every time. I have them, but I don't need them. People hear the record, they want to play it.